Chick by her toe. If she holla, if she holla, let her go. She's indecisive. She can't decide. She keeps on looking from left to right. Girl, come a bit closer. Look in my eyes. Searching it so wrong. I miss the ride.
You see me?
Good morning, Stallions. I'm Eleanor.
And I'm Assault.
And we're here with your daily announcements.
Today's weather is a high of 75 and a low of 44.
Our word of the day is principle, meaning basic truth, assumption, or rule. For example, remember the universal principle. Treat others the way you want them to treat you.
Remember, students, this Friday, May 12th, AP Go will be hosting a voter registration drive as well as a library card drive. You must have your ID and social security number. Check out the Instagram at @vote_SHHS for more information.
The Key Club will be selling merchandise this week during lunches. Proceeds will be donated to an organization that provides mental health services to you. We are selling crew neck sweatshirts for $25 and calm strips for $2. We also have a few keychains that are $5 and includes a calm strip. Please see the attached flyers.
This Saturday, May 13th, NHS is hosting a 5K for foster kids. To run the 5K, it only costs $30 and the family fun run is only $10. Check-in is at 8 a.m. and 10 a.m. And at 10 a.m., the race starts. Buy your tickets today using this QR code.
Call in all seniors. Are you looking for an extra graduation ticket? Make sure to stop by West Center to put in a request before May 12th. Please note, the venue has limited seating. While all requests will be considered, we cannot promise that all will be fulfilled.
The Warren Consolidated School of Performing Arts next production is Freaky Friday, the musical. Buy your tickets today for either Friday, May 19th at 7, or Saturday, May 20th at 7, or Sunday, May 21st at 2.
Seniors, June 3rd is a senior stampede from 6 p.m. to 10 p.m. $25 for a pre-purchase ticket and permission slip needed to be entered. The event will be held outside near the football field. Payments can be made on the SHHS website or in the bookkeeper's office. This chaperone event includes admission, food, entertainment, and games. There are no refunds. If you have any questions, contact Ms. Hudgens in room D06.
Now here are Amanda and Sanduino with sports.
This June there will be on-site physicals. Sterling Heights High School hosts on June 6th, De La Salle hosts June 14th, and Cousin Hill hosts June 19th. The cost is $25 and is open to everyone. Save time and have your family and student athletes get it done so they are ready for the 2023-24 school year with sports.
On Monday, the Stallions traveled to Clintondale and came home with a 14-0 win behind with one hit pitching of Aislinn Pilleri. She also struck out 11 and walked one in a complete game shutout. Ella H. was 2-2, which included a double and two RBI. And how about Lillian Furman hitting home runs in consecutive days? Julia Heilman was 3-3 with two doubles. Chloe Papish was 3-4 with four RBIs. And Liz G. had a nice hit. Finally, Lizzie T. was on base two times, getting hit twice. Come out and cheer the girls' softball team tomorrow at home against Madison Heights High School at 4:30.
There's also a girls' varsity soccer game today at Lakeshore at 1.
Girls JV tennis has a match at 3:30 today at home.
Boys JV baseball has a game at home against Cousin Hill at 4:30, and boys varsity baseball has a game at Cousin Hill at 4.
Good luck, Stallions.
Excuse me.
Yeah.
Are you 18 years old?
Mm-hmm.
So this Friday at Sterling, we're having a voter registration drive, and all you need is your social security number and your ID.
Okay.
So it's something you're interested in, just come by and we hope to see you there.
Okay, thank you so much. Mm-hmm.
That's all for Wednesday announcements. Have a great day.